Okay, fucking hell. There we go. Snacks and stuff. Gameplay. No, I'm gonna leave my camo shirt on like that.
What?
Oh, my green screen effect. Apparently is having issues with my camouflage shirt. Okay, there we go. Let's see. Do I want to do that card? No, I want to do this card. Hey, Jerry. Oh, boy. You spawn at your house?
Yes.
Be there. What the fuck was that? Fucking asshole. Why is there a fucking... You know what?
Where'd you go?
I went into my house, but into my garage, but apparently I'm glitched. So I'm going to
see if I can't get a haircut near my house.
I had to do a new session.
Oh, did you leave?
Just a new session because I think with the whales that have been popping up around my area, someone's hacking.
Ooh.
I had a small sperm whale dead in front of my garage doors. And when I tried to enter my garage, it showed me going in, but then froze.
Huh.
There we go.
We're probably better off doing our own session anyway.
Well, I joined a new public session. Doesn't look like there... Oh, shit, there's only like two other people here besides me.
Well, there's about to be me. I will say, I do love Twitch Studios overlay.
How can I give service? I can do that.
Jesse154, thank you for the follow. It's kind of funny I say that and then I get a follow. Just to prove the point of the overlay. Hey, turn around. Enter the garage. Thank you.
Alright, where's Morris Mutual? There it is.
Okay, where is you at? You are over here.
I'm currently on the move to go pick up my car from the insurance lot.
Well, I'll just pinpoint right here, and then I will find you when I get up there.
Something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. I thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
There's a heist that is available.
Oh. My driving increased.
Yep, drive around enough.
I am such a good driver.
Yeah, in order to unlock your own heists, you have to buy a high rise. Like what I have.
I spent a lot of my money on clothes and a couple guns.
My high rise is about 200k.
How much I have at the moment. Whee!
I do wonder.
We're gonna park. We're gonna park very nicely. We are good Samaritans here, except for when we rob stuff.
I also have a bunker. Okay, I gotta go up to my apartment. Which will probably trigger the...
I was trying to buzz you.
Yeah, I was down in my garage.
Ah.
How do I answer the... Ah. Oi, hey, babe.
Exactly how you would greeted me at your house, except you wouldn't have pants on at your real house.
Okay.
Get me a drink.
Of course. Is it this one? Alright, let's do this heist. $25k. Oh, this is the prison break. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
This takes at least 4 people. I have no idea if this will work at
But, this opens at rank 12.
Yeah, no, what I'm saying is that there's only one other guy in our session.
Oh.
So... yeah, let's see if we can do it with two people. You need more players to play this heist. Okay. Well, that sucks.
All my drunkenness is gone.
Aw. I'm going down to my garage.
The garage.
Hey, 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 it ain't came out yet. I think I'll drive this one.
You got a little Glacia car going on right here. Don't you honk at me.
Come on, move that beautiful butt. That's it. Wiggle. Yes.
Oh, what? My God.
Alright. Let's see. Let's do some robberies. Let's hold up a few stores. Inverted flying challenge. Yeah, no, fuck that.
Yeah.
No.
What is your obsession with those?
It's fun.
Well, that's one entrance. That's one way to make an entrance.
Like a glove.
No one's gonna expect anything at all after that entrance.
Alright, let's go hold up this liquor store.
Let me know if you need anything.
Oh no, how many times in 1 month? I know the drill, okay? Calm down. I'm doing my best. That's every last cent I...
What?
What?
I thought you were trying to move for a second. You couldn't move.
Nope. I was letting them go past me. Like they're going to be able to keep up with my ass.
You say as you run into one.
Okay,
you know, this isn't really an off-roading vehicle.
Hold on. Yes, I just grenade launchered a... Really?
Look, it automatically moved me to the front seat, okay? Oh, babe, there's a tree right there.
And a rock.
Woo! Hello, truck. Oh, there goes the back!
Yep. No, I don't think so. That could have been bad. That was a gas station.
Whee! Oh.
What are you firing at?
I don't know. Does that say the croissant guy?
Who, what?
The other player.
Hold on.
Oh, this is my turn to drive. Somebody shot out our tire. Yeah, we're not moving. I died. I was trying to get the car.
I died. My car will be impounded. No? Okay.
I'm running over here. Excuse me, sir, I need this. Babe?
I was not expecting that. That was a blind fire.
I'm stamped 25 minutes. I gotta clip that later.
That was a blind fire, too.
Keep
Oh! I got wasted. Trying it to the airfield.
Where's the airfield?
On the mini-map, do you see the purple line?
Yeah.
That's the route that we need to take to get to the airfield. We got 2 minutes to get there.
Fancy seeing you here, cop. We didn't do nothing.
No, nothing at all. The upside down near ground for the longest distance.
You can fuck off. I did that on purpose.
Did you hear his what the? Hey, we're not gonna make it. Why are you going?
Oh, there's a guardrail. Oh! Don't mind us.
Sorry, it's a single person plane.
Of course it is.
See how hard that is?
Yeah, and I heard the explosion all the way over here.
Jerry clipped the blind fire grenade.
Oh, God. It's probably going to be more funnier on my end.
Probably. Oh shit.
Of course, I had to park in the back of the airfield where, like, there's nothing around. Is that you?
No, that was the other plane that I spawned next to. I don't know where you're at.
I'm still in the airfield.
Ah, okay.
Where did you go? Here, here.
Yeah, spawned me at the other airfield. Wait, are you in a chopper?
Yes.
I just killed myself somehow.
Coming in for a landing. I don't actually know how to land this thing.
This will be interesting to watch.
I gotta admit, that was actually pretty good.
Yes.
The other player.
That's the prison. Be careful about flying over it.
helicopter can't find us because we're in a helicopter.
I was going to suggest go to the main airfield.
Oh, where's that at?
To the south. Basically straight ahead. There's bound to be at least one or two planes and maybe a another chopper.
Did you find one already?
Nope, the one you had.
Ah. Just a plan to steal my chopper, wasn't it?
No.
I officially land better than you.
And there's a duplicate chopper over here.
Steal the big planes, can you?
No.
Wait, I see the duplicate chopper.
A-team theme. Yeah, maybe. Oh wow, they despawned. Oh nope, there they are. There's a red one and a blue one.
There's usually a plane in these hangars.
Yeah, sometimes there is, sometimes there isn't.
Let's check down here just again, just in case.
The cats getting off the plane always look happier than the cats getting on.
Huh? No me digas.
Never mind, that's the airport logo. Oh, you found a plane? Flying low and dangerous there, babe.
Be all right.
So where are we headed?
I don't know.
I might head to the Diamond Casino.
Is that where you spin the wheel?
Yep.
Oh, I should probably head there too, actually. Let me go pick up my car first.
Let's get dangerous.
Someone did that on purpose. You know, it's over here.
Now, if you haven't been to the casino yet, you'll get an intro.
Okay. I do have to make a pit stop at a paint and spray.
Can't spin it yet.
I'll worry about it afterwards. Okay.
Okay, there we go.
There's a garage for sale that's near you. Live right beside each other.
I need to get a better mask. Hi.
Hi.
Hey, bud. You good? Slaps.
You know, this cold maxing out on the ill tip.
Raid the parking lot. Nothing but shite cars.
Hey, where's the wheel? The wheel's over there.
I hope you get the car.
I got $30,000.
Nice.
Car wash fix your car, or is it just a car wash?
Potato.
That helps. Well, I guess I'll just go check it out then. I'm not sure what washing the car really does. I need more paint sprays.
Well,
you and that mask, That is special.
What?
Hans mask. I have no idea what that is. I'm down at the mask shop down near the Ferris wheel.
I need to get a better car. Let me see how much money I have.
I have 909,000.
Take care, friend.
Let's see. Are there any garages that I can afford?
How much do you have?
145 $5,300 in the bank and then $274,000 with me.
You might want to bank that.
Go to a bank, I'm assuming?
Go to your phone. Go to the internet symbol. Money and services, and scroll down to May's bank. And deposit all of it.
Oh, I had that switched around. I have 145 on me, 1,000. But that's, yeah, same thing.
Dynasty 8, view property.
I tried to get a job at Rockford Plaza. They're not hiring. Not even a shop.
You have how much?
420,000.
That's nice. I'm fine. Yes, I really am.
Okay, you might be able to afford the same apartment that I have.
Everything is fine. I'm not feeling sick. I'm not worried about my future. Mom, I have to go now. I'm feeling really stressed out. Goodbye. I love you too.
I think I have the Del Perro Heights apartment 7, which is about 201,000.
I heard my character get out and I thought, who it is?
Dream Tower Apartment 15, 134,000.
Was trying to steal my car, and also I couldn't kill him, so I think he's hacking.
You can go into passive mode, which means you can't attack people.
Oh. Well, how do I do that?
Hello. Who the fuck? Yeah, we got hackers.
You want to find a new session?
Yeah.
I'm just going to do a crew session.
Okay. It means public events we won't be able to partake in.
Let's try this again.
Welcome to the most exciting store in the whole world. We've got the biggest selection in San Andreas. You've got a great deal there. There we go.
Going that. Now where are the foot bear?
That's your house. Where is my house?
You're going to love this.
I bought an apartment.
Oh.
Thanks. Have a nice day.
Where'd you buy your apartment?
I'm going to it right now.
I see.
Yeah.
It's an upgrade from what I had.
Are you able to do heists through it?
I don't think so. So I could open these curtains. I wish my actual apartment was this big. Meh, it'll do it for now. It could hold more cars, that's why I picked it.
Mine has a 10-car garage.
Okie dokie. Okay, go back to this. You will have to wait a minute, babe. Where do you go? How do I do this?
I'm in your garage. Free vehicle.
Yeah, I got the free one too.
Oh no, there's several free vehicles.
Oh, well, I got one of the free ones. Get a bike. Is that good, babe?
Huh?
Is that good? Whatever you're eating.
Sunflower seeds.
Oh, I hear the munch, munch, munch.
Yeah, I eat the shell as well, so.
Get in. Can you just behave for 1 second, babe? I heard somebody say no!
Yes, Jerry, the shell is definitely good fiber, although it can be painful. Oop.
Two.
Hey, babe. My apartment. But first, only I get to call my girlfriend babe, asshole.
I'll wreck you.
Anybody watching, that would happen in real life too, just so you know. Yes, this is PC.
Garage is up ahead with the guys running. To the left.
This here?
To the left.
Ah.
Yeah.
You can join us if you want.
I mean, GTA 5 is crossplay.
Also, he says my mic is super low, so let me... Is that better, I?
Oh shit, sorry. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! That was a perfect park job. Yeah, Jerry, I have Glacier kind of boosted in Discord. Because her mic was a little on the high side.
Keep up with you in this car. Whee! Okay, I see your, I was gonna say, I see your obsession with those now.
And then, oh, hello, cops!
Well, I ran into a truck. That was my issue.
Yeah, and a cop stepped out. And I ran him over.
Hold.
Nope. Sorry, there was a cop right there, so I did the old.
Wow, babe, thanks.
Your fault, you cut in front of me.
You keep, like, dipping and diving and...
Be glad you weren't chasing me. You'd never catch me. Get ready for super gunfire.
Sir, leave the area now!
Oh shit, that's a tank!
Oh, hello! See the kind of dangers my boyfriend puts me in?
You followed me willingly.
Listen, I was held against my will with kisses.
Note to self, refrain from kissing. Okay, I found what I'm after.
Shit. They got me before I can get in it.
Oh, that sucked. My car's in there too. Oh, we got some simian cars to pick up.
catch a ride over there right now.
Well, first I gotta get up out of this water because, ah, boy. I get up through here. Maybe? Yes! Yay!
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
Hey! You motherfucker! Okay, where you at, babe?
I'm coming to you.
Oh, shit! Really, babe? Yeah, I don't have a door because I got in and a car just went zip. What's marked?
Oh, that's me marking you.
Oh. Do nothing.
Whoop.
Oh shit. Babe, why?
I was trying to get my buttons together. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I keep telling the cops good luck catching my ass, but they never listen. I love doing that. I think he got run over by the car behind him. My bad. Yeah, that's why you need at least a crew of four in order to do heists and missions together. I hate doing missions with randos because
they never listen.
That's just
Did that just appear for you too?
I'm just going to go into ammunition and re-up my ammo.
Well, they're coming, all right. I'll let you decide who they are. Fortune favors the prepared individual.
Okay, I think I'm gonna end my stream there. Thank you all for watching. Thank you, Drezzy, if you're still here for the follow. I don't know when my next one will be. I am technically supposed to be, I don't want to say bedridden. I'm supposed to be having my legs up for the most part. So, yeah. Anyways, I'll see you all on the next stream. Thank you for watching. Don't do anything Jace would do.
Those are pretty popular.
Yeah, I'm staying on voice call, but I'm gonna get off GTA.
Okay.
Easy baby. Easy baby.
Let's go rob a couple of store. Well, let's rob one store and then I'll probably end the stream.
Oh. I will be right back. Maple has to go outside and then I'm gonna run to the Circle K.
Okay.
What's wrong with her now? Better than new.
Yes, Jerry, the wheelie stand.
Wait, don't do anything stupid. You'll get your money. I'm going. happy now?
Yes. Toodles, fellas. What time is it? Oh, 9 o'clock. Okay. Next store. Okay. Might pass the stores, probably. Oh, there's one right over here. I wish cars could do that in real life.
Oh no, I just got here. What are you doing? I just got here. Okay, okay, I'm trying. I'm hurrying, I'm hurrying.
Come on!
Ah, got me the headshot. I want your bike. Oh, you motherfucker. Toodles, folks. Thank you. bloody hell.
Hey, Buck.
Welcome back.
Nuggies in the oven. Or not the oven, the air fryer. Still streaming?
Yeah. But only for the moment. Destroying my own vehicle earns me a 1-star.
Okay.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. I think we can do that.
Loading that clip. Hear me, babe?
Yep.
Posted it to the group chat. Take a gander at what I called it.
Bloop. Hi, I don't know what vehicle you are. Gas specialist.
You are a bitch. Let's go, hotshot. Holy fuck.
Just watch that on your stream.
I like your car better. I want it.
Damn.
I think he did. Bleep, bleep, I'm a sheep.
You have a lot of cars.
Yes, I do. Okay. Oh, hey, there's a guardrail there.
Yo, good to see y'all. I'm out. Over from LC, looking after these joints. You taking over this clubhouse? All right. I guess you're gonna be starting some kind of MC chapter of your own. This got all the recreational facilities your crew gonna want. Darts, juke, arm wrestling table, working bar, whatever. Yo, you gotta invite some prospects. Get them to join the club, then you lay down the hierarchy. You usually need like a VP, a role captain, a sergeant of arms, definitely an enforcer. You know, something like that. Each role got its own perks and its own responsibilities. Hey, it's good to keep shit organized, because there's jobs out there folks will pay an OMC to do. Get them out of trouble with the 5-0, run protection, make hits, you know, whatever. Work goes up on the board, and you can take it if you want it. What else you need to know? There's plenty of room to store your bikes. Every club member gets a spot. If y'all want to set up a bike shop, we can make that happen. You got to pay for the work, though, on all those rides. But it's all good, because you got a cat on site. There's a spot where a gun locker can go, should y'all need the artillery stored in the building. And then we got a PC back here on an anonymity network. Ha! You seen that shit? The feds don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses. Take a look at that shit. For real. You'll thank me. And that's that, baby. I'll be in touch if you're taking any of that club business. Otherwise, enjoy the place.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
Yeah.
miracle did you want me to perform?
Ignore the thing to remember me by. Meow. God, this vehicle is so lame. Not really near anything good. Thank you. amount of abuse I put on these vehicles. Would wreck any normal real life vehicle. Would have been the axles. Damn. Oh, that's the military air base. Okay. My happy-go-lucky dumbass home.
These have been eaten.
Big truck. This redneck's gonna be pissed. Yeah, you better turn off. Oh. All right, folks. I think I'm going to be ending the stream here. My camera needed adjusted. I might do a few more streams of GTA 5 online, just, I don't know, rolling about, annoying people, triggering the cops. But I'm going to say good night, good luck, good gaming, have fun, be chill. And before I end my stream, I'm going to say that, so what if they made The Little Mermaid black? It's a fictional story. It can be any skin color they want.